Hi, I'm Yui Chow of New York Hong Kong Kung Fu. Today, I'd like to talk about Wong Fei Hung's 10 killing hands. The name 10 killing hands is a misnomer. It's more like the 10 results you would like to achieve to end the fight, but that doesn't sound as cool as the 10 killing hands. Most of the information you can find on the internet focuses on the killing hand names and the corresponding techniques. Today, I'd like to talk about the results. These 10 results were what Wong Fei Hung will strive to achieve to end the fight. There are many ways you can achieve these results. I'd like to show you some of the techniques we teach you at New York Hong Kong Kung Fu. Keep in mind that speed is always important when fighting, and I'll be using, for lack of a better term, internal strikes to achieve some of these results.